No. I also realized that none of my tags were around still. Tags. Redone. Resaved. Perfect. Hi, Gust. Got you some of the super cute skull grips, too. Nice! It's my birthday, Gust. Yeah. Birthday rats. Birthday rats. Burf rats. Burf rats. Burf, 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 rats, rats, rats.
Please, it's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully. We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses.
Crafting table. Oh, we're close. But not quite to being able to craft things. There has to be tools and stuff around here. Oh, well, there's the... Nope. Excuse me. There's the tools. Any other supplies? Ropes?
I'd better stay with Hugo.
Oh, I'm so close to being able to craft stuff. Damn. Wow, this is really gorgeous during the day when it's not full of
waiting for me.
Hordes of rats.
We've got a lot of work to do.
Yeah, Hugo, you can wait a second. It's gonna be okay. Okay, I knew that there was more stuff around, you know, more stuff. And still... We're one fabric shy. Brutal. Or one leather. Oh well. Next time. Next time. Okay. Hugo, what do you need, bud? What do you need, little dude? Ooh, what's this? What's this?
Oh yes, the things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess.
Oh. Oh.
Green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy.
Thanks for the happy birth.
Lucas!
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work. And you can help me.
Oh, okay. Yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table. All right.
On me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
That must be it.
Okay. Well, Peter, we have enough.
Here, anything else? Yes.
Ooh, Emmy, nice.
Laurel sap. It's just behind me. I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
That sounds bad and dangerous. Can we talk about that? That sounds bad and dangerous.
Alchemists lived here. Maybe Laurentius too.
Are we not gonna talk about that?
Lucas still needs me here.
Damn it. I want to go craft the thing now that I got the last ingredient. Damn it. Fine.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir.
Wow! The great work!
Bam!
I wasn't supposed to do that.
Oh.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
You're a sorcerer. Good job, Lucas. Good job, bud. You know, for a really sick kid,
By the way, have you seen Nelly?
No?
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Okay, so we didn't get the last fabric, but we can reduce the reload time of the sling. And we have almost died to that reload time so many times. Done. Easy choice.
This should make things a little easier.
Okay.
Wow. This castle, an alchemist crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Okay.
Wow.
Come on, I mean,
it's really pretty.
Let's both do it.
Maybe Lazy Poo. Wow. Lazy Poo eating Cynic. Amazing.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
Okay.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah,
and that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo. It doesn't look easy, but believe me. It's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers... Sometimes you just want to kill them.
The Simba is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes,
it's true.
Hugo, what did you find?
It is true.
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Okay.
Symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
Alas. Have I seen the tree? Out here.
Come back. Where are you going?
Oh shit, do you see his neck?
You found new friends.
Yes.
Do you see like the up his throat and around his face and like jaw?
Amicia?
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
That's
I'm
not
sick.
Good.
No.
Oh no. Oh no. Look at his neck. That wasn't like that before.
Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time. It's getting bigger.
Okay.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
Oof.
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book. The Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book...
I recognize some of that.
The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed together with other works in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Okay, but...
I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
I'm really worried about little dude. Are we not gonna worry about that?
What have you found?
Here, it's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you.
I'm worried about the little guy. Oh no. Oh fuck. Well, time to dodge Shadow Rats and the Inquisition. What could be easier, am I right? Okay, I don't know if when I'm coming back here again, and if when I come back here,
be careful in town.
If there'll be any extra stuff.
More chaotic than here. Don't worry, we girls know how to handle ourselves.
I'm sure you do. Good luck nonetheless.
Okay. I want at least one of those. Okay, so I don't know the second word in that book title, but the first one makes me unsure about this. But I mean, I guess if it's about blood, then it's sanguine nature makes sense. But doesn't mean I have to like this. Okay. Well, shit. It's fine. It'll be fine. I don't know about that. I don't know about that one bit.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book, so keep your eyes open.
Roses.
Roses.
All right, we will.
I doubt they're going to be literal roses. Maybe markings of roses? Chapter 9. In the Shadow of Ramparts. Oof. Oof.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
I mean, Millie, isn't wrong. But that was funny.
on the bridge. It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go.
Oh no.
Over to you, Melik. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
Okay. Goodbye, Millie.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
I don't know, but I don't trust it. Okay, isn't a main artery in the groin? Femoral artery? Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
I don't like it either. Also, there's something very distinctly like fire or hellfire about my view right now that I don't love for me.
Look. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Now, are we gonna take a leap of faith a la Assassin's Creed? Like, what's happening?
You in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse. Bloody bourgeois.
I'm glad there was a way down that wasn't quite so. Let's jump into hay and see what happens. Okay, lots of stuff. Lots of stuff. Ugh, one short. I really, really want to craft that last one because it is very useful.
Careful.
Last call! By order of Inquisitor Vitalis! Martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition! Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed!
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Kitsarito! Hey, thank you for the happy birthday! Good to see us. Okay, there we go. Oh, wait. Good. Okay. That was a waste. Okay. Now that we've murked that guy. Seems like a little bit of an overreach for an Inquisition. Yeah, a little. But you know how they are. Kitsarito, how are you? How's it going, friend? God, they really got that guy good. Shit. Did you see that? He is bones. Okay. Yeet. Yeah, I don't know if that-
You go and see if you can nix up with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Good winding down after hauling things out of storage. Nice. Been lurking mostly, but... Oh, I think.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
I could have distracted him, but when surrounded by murderous bastards, okay, let's see. I don't really have a way. I really don't want to use this. Fuck it. Hey, bye. You know, some good old-fashioned alchemist fire. This is fine.
How are we gonna move on this stuff?
Hit or be eaten? Yeah.
Leave if the Inquisition takes us.
everywhere like this.
So many of the rats. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do at all. Yeah, I mean, we fed them whole people before, though, and that didn't really stop them. Because these are not mortal rats. They're made out of, like, horrible shadow magic. Or at least I assume so with the way that light evaporates them. So... like, if there's a light source behind them and a light source pushes them towards the other light source, they, like, up into nothingness. Okay, we're gonna really quickly take a little peek around, being mindful of how much torch we have left. I don't see anything, like, lootable. And we don't know what's up this way yet, so. Okay, this is a dead end. That's a jumping off point. If they gave me a way to cross those rats, they want me to investigate it. So... we're just not gonna look at the horse. Is there anything over this way? Yeah, there is. Oh! Ooh. Oh, that was close. That was close. Got a little close for comfort there. But that was a lot of ingredients that we needed, so I'm glad that we did that. I don't see anything further along, so we're gonna head back to the clear jumping off point. I don't want to be devoured by rats right now. I'm good. I'm good. I am solid.
Well, I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law?
Oh, God.
He's right, Anna. An invasion. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now.
Oh, no. No.
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Am I gonna vault this or am I gonna climb onto it? Gross. Okay. Hi, Tori. Thanks for the happy birthday. I wanted to see if I'd climb onto it because there's one point where we climb onto a table. That is not what we do here, as it would turn out. That's not what happens there. I'm having a really lovely birthday, Tori.
The hanged man.
Oh no.
Oh, that was the noise. And those fucking rats are there already to eat him. Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
Okay. You're a clown and a fool.
As we just take a moment.
Getting spoiled today, less than three.
As we just take a moment to feed that guard to those rats. This is fine. Everything's fine. Oh, thanks, Tori. I have had lots of really sweet people coming around and saying happy birthday wishes, and we had Goose Duck, and my mods invited a bunch of friends to like surprise me waiting in the lobby to like wish me happy birthday and sing happy birthday to me, and had like cupcakes delivered to my house. It was really pleasant. It was really nice. Thank you for the 100 bits. Yeah, it was so sweet. It was really cute. And then I tried to do some RE7 speedruns. I wanted to see if we could get like a birthday PB. And then, but auto splitter's not working right now. There was a Steam update, and so we're going to give the guy some time to fix it, but I'm going to work with him later to troubleshoot it. And then, it's just been a really chill night, really silly and fun. We played a bunch of Fall Guys, me and some like regulars. It's been really low key, but it's been really nice. You're sweet. Thank you. Okay. I don't know where the guards I'm hearing are talking from. So I'm not really sure where I'm trying to avoid. God, there's so many rats. There's so many rats. I mean, oh, I see where he is now.
Right.
Oh, my God.
Stay calm.
Sticky. Oh my God. Poor girl. Poor Amicia. Poor Amicia. How are you today, Tori? Thanks for coming in. Yeah, grossness. Well, oh, nope, there were rats there. There were rats there. There were rats there. No, no, no. Wrong side of the fence. F. Okay. Oh, I know what I'll do. We'll do that. And then
bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
Oh shit. I kind of wanted to catch him so that the rats would eat him, but that's fine. That's fine. He's out of the way so I can get some stuff. He's out of the way so I can get some loot. Is there something shiny? in that tree? There is. How do I get the shiny that's in the tree? Oh, there's sticks up here. Okay. This is fine. This is fine. Oh, those used to be horses. Oh, it's not in the tree. It's up there. My light source is about to go out there, so I really need to walk faster.
What's that under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
Yeah. Yeah, don't pay attention, sweetie.
Remember the scriptures. There's something over there. Oh, first time was already too much. Let's go.
That was the wrong order to do this.
Someone's looking for trouble, eh? Happy to oblige.
I was really hoping he'd face more that way. Well,
come on,
oh, fuck. Amicia, I'm so sorry, sweet girl. As I kill this poor kid, like 500 different ways. Rip. Rip. Okay. Restart from checkpoint. F's all around. Let's torch. That did not get his attention. Okay. Sure. Sure. Some of the things the guards will notice versus what they won't is really funny to me. Like the number of times I've walked directly behind someone and then have them not notice. They're, like, not the most perceptive lot, you know?
Something going on again. Let's go have a look.
That's a dead end.
Nothing.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Yeah, I don't blame her. Oh no. Yeah, the armor probably doesn't help. You're getting closer.
The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here.
Yeah.
Come on. There has to be another way to get in.
If only she was there.
She must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Chemical supplies. This is really cool. I like this. Nope. That was close. A little close for comfort. Also, if I had known a crafting table would be right there,
no.
Probably would have crafted less alchemical stuff. That's okay. We're like partially upgraded.
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What? Hey!
That'll teach you.
Yeah, get wrecked, bro. Yeah, short work of him and his armor. Instead of crawling through the rat hole, we're just gonna shine it on this place that we can vault over. Yeet.
A window. Perfect.
Okay. And
let's get out of here.
Yeah. Much better.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see.
That's an alchemy station.
I may be so bold. We know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Huh.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source
okay.
of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Okay. Interesting.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Thekon, come on, it's just a cemetery.
I mean, it might just be a cemetery, but we've also... We might lose our brother any time now. We just lost both of our parents. And everyone who's ever worked with our parents that we've ever known in our whole lives. So, like... I can understand her... aversion to death right now.
For you.
Oh, we're dedicating a move to Lucas. Okay.
It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Okay. Cool. Oh. I was not expecting them to come over to me there. I don't know why, but I kind of expected them to stay in their space.
Huh. Huh.
Okay.
This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Sure.
More bodies.
Okay. I assume just because of the new parlor trick we got, we're supposed to episanguis our way through here. Odorous our way past. Okay.
It's locked.
Oh, but there's something in there. I want to know what.
Over there. It looks like the exit. Come on. It's not that far.
Okay. Oh, that's one of the light things. Okay. All right. Now we're getting somewhere. And yes, chat, this is stressful as hell. So
if I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
It's a full comfort carb sitch. You getting ready for bed? Okay, Tess. Thanks for today. I don't think I can move it far enough over to protect me at that crystal. Oh, just barely. Okay. Let's move that back over this way. No. Oh. Oh, God. Not quite enough. Aw. I'm fine to be a preferred streamer to a cat.
I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Yeah, no, weird. Nope.
I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Maybe if I did that, and then once they're all in the same place, I did this. No. Okay. I don't... Oof. Yes. Happy birthday, Feldheim. I didn't realize it was after midnight now. Happy birthday, Feldheim! And thank you for the happy afterbirth. Intended effect.
All right.
Please, yeah, I'm about to get eaten alive. My brain feels like it's made out of jello.
God, I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Thanks, Tess. Okay.
The wrist won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
This is the first part of this game that I've had, like, this level of trouble with. Okay, let's see. Good night, Tess. Thank you. I will let Faye know.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
How will I block them once and for all?
Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough.
Oh. Okay. Okay, how am I?
Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. All right, please tell me this can still roll.
Okay, hold on. I need to get Oof. No. Maybe. Okay. So what I'm thinking is maybe if... Oh, I know what I can do. I know what I can do. My brain is real melty. Today's been so much. Like, not in a bad way. Just today's been so much. Okay.
Now, the lantern. Quickly.
There's one rogue rat. But I think that's okay.
I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. All right.
Okay.
Please tell me this can still roll.
Oh, I want to go find that thing again. So it counts as found.
As if this place wasn't sinister enough.
And up and over. I mean, I know that it wouldn't make for good game mechanics, but I do find myself curious about how there seems to be near infinite rats, but yet I can corner them and more won't pour in.
Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
Yeah, rat closets.
My God, what happened here?
Whatever happened here, I don't really want to be involved.
The book better really exist, Lucas.
Yeah. You feel good, you feel great, you can do it.
Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats!
Help me. I can't. I'm sorry.
I wish I could. I'm sorry.
They used the rats against the sick.
Oof. What a grisly way to go.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Screeching.
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Hey, bye.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it. Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
I don't believe that one bit.
Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. That sound came from over there, didn't it?
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Ah!
Look, I know that I was just judging them for using the rats against the sick and all, but I'm using the rats against the people slaughtering people, and that feels less bad. I should just move on before they finish their meal, though.
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
I've been attacked! Search the area!
We'll find them.
This way, man!
Ah, time to die, cowards!
Nope. That didn't work. That didn't work. There's a light source between him and the rats.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor.
F.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you! Nothing!
What the hell was that? Nothing. I need to calm down. There it is again. Wait a minute.
You there! Wait a minute!
Don't have to use the rats. I'm pretty effective on my own. His hand through the table, though. It's pretty good, you gotta admit. It's pretty good. Okay, okay, what? That's... shit. That's just an alcove. There's a vault point down there, though. If I could get to it. What's over here? Can't I vault over this as well?
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Let's loot the rest of this place before I make a decision about what we can or can't craft. Ooh, alchemy stuff. Alchemy containers. Increases duration of effect. No longer needs a workshop to upgrade my equipment. Yes?
This should make things a little easier.
That sounds way better. I no longer need tools to upgrade them. I no longer need a workshop. Okay. The next step means up. No need for tools. Right now, no need for a workshop is still good enough, you know?
Well, that looks a lot better.
An increased duration for Odorous and Luminosa or whatever is massive. Okay. Is there anything else around? Yeah, that's a huge win. Huge win. Am I a lady? Or am I some rat? Okay. Back over all of this. I'm really glad I checked out this area.
You were on my mind at least 9/10 of yesterday. It seems
the lady dame
have gone insane. What is it about you that has commandeered my brain? Maybe it's your awesome streams, or maybe it's the way you go straight to the top. You're not scared of getting squashed. You know just when to jump off. You are so brave. And then you run to the right, and just when there's no hope in sight, you drop down to the tube that takes you right to level.
Lady dame, thank you so much for your raid. Thank you. There we go. Now they're all trapped in there. Welcome in. Hi, friends.
You're there. I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that.
Oh, don't drink the body water. Don't drink the body water. Oh god. Hi raiders. Let's welcome you in proper really quick before we return to the nightmare. Hi. It's good to see you all. Hello. The lady dame, welcome on in. Mari Feldheim, thank you so much, my beautiful mods, for welcoming them in. How was your talk show or podcast? How was your story time? Oh, thanks. They're actually my headphones. And I love them. Also, good morning, Kaz. Thank you for the happy birthday. I want to hear all about your stream. How's it going? And yeah, stream's been great. We had a really lovely party. Huge party with lots of friends rolling through over the hours. We did Goose Goose Duck with my mods and some of my teammates. We did some Resident Evil speedrun attempts to see if we could work towards getting a new PB soon. We played Fall Guys for a few hours with some regulars. It was just a really nice time. Now we're continuing the game that we've been working on lately, because we wanted a more mellow story game to wrap up and just chill for a while. And so we're continuing our playthrough of A Plague Tale: Innocence, because A Plague Tale: Requiem comes out this coming week. You started reading Dracula. Oh, I love Dracula so much. I'm a huge fan of like gothic horror. So I love that. Let me, because you're a new friend, let me pull up your stream. We have a little habit that we've been trying to get into, where we check out a new friend when they come in. Let's check out what's up. Let's see. Beacon Pines. Sorry, I love Beacon Pines so much. It was like my most anticipated game of the year. And I was so excited for it to come out. I hope that you really loved it. And I do really like Bram Stoker's Dracula. That's really awesome. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Let's see. You do story times, reading out loud. You do Beacon Pines. You did Cult of the Lamb. Ooh, we beat that game last month. So good. And Mass Effect. Awesome. Awesome. Love Mass Effect. Oh, critical word. Let's see. Let's see what else about our new friend. Lady Dame is a cosplayer and crafter. Fellow person in the Pacific Northwest. Good, good, good. Theatrical technician. Awesome. Tabletop RPGs, indie games, storytelling of classical and smutty varieties. Ooh. Ace Arrow, queer, closed captions on all streams. You love to see it. Really good rules that have me really good about being in that space. I always look at rules before I'm like, yeah, I feel comfortable hanging out there. As like a queer disabled lady, it's really important to me to find like good safe places to hang out. Like, I love that. That's awesome. Well, we've gotta do that. You sound great. I can't wait to check out your streams. This is so exciting. And yeah, Beacon Pines was, oh my god, it was so amazing. Yeah. Thank you for coming in. I really, really appreciate it. That's you. Well, that's awesome. And I'm happy that you came in. Hell yeah. I can't wait to check out your stuff. Oh, I know who you... Okay. Sorry. I saw the Friday thing and I saw your face and I was like, gotcha. I knew that your username sounds familiar before. I've seen you in virtual spaces before. And that's delightful. That makes me real happy. We love a Friday friend. It's very nice to meet you and have you come in here. Thank you for coming in on my birthday. We love somebody who loves Friday. Friday's great. Right, a little bit more about me. So I mentioned I'm a queer disabled lady. I do a little bit of everything. Really into variety. So we play everything from retro to first person shooters. I love Earthbound is one of my favorite games of all time, but I love, you know, Borderlands and all sorts of games like that. We play a lot of horror story rich games of any genre, just like really good story is important to me. And a lot of indie games and demos. Honestly, couldn't remember why I was following you, but I saw it was a birthday stream. You've been interested in A Plague Tale? Fair. We probably met through Friday. You probably are following me because of Friday. Friday has raided in here before, and like we've talked a lot about stuff because Friday's a very dear personal IRL friend of mine and has like come around. Friday's the best. So it's probably like a Friday raid or some such. It's even following since August of last year. So yeah, probably a Friday. Probably a Friday moment. Friday's so cool.
University must be close.
A Plague Tale's been really interesting. We're probably halfway through the game right now. If I just had to make a guess. We are sort of going in without knowing anything in advance.
Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Oh, thank you. I love Friday so much. Unleash the rats. Oh. Again, do we feel great about using the rats? No. Did they deserve it? Yes. Did they deserve it? Yeah. You don't really want to be in there. You have to leave again, all the love? Okay. You have a wonderful Monday, Kaz. Sweet Kazzy, I hope you have a great day at work. And thank you so much again for being a part of birthday party shenanigans earlier. It meant so much. Hey. You have a great lurk as well, Lady Dame.
Hey, you're gonna see what we do to intruders around here.
Are they gonna wander into the rat? Ooh. Are we gonna get out of this situation? Oh my god. Okay, so he just got himself eaten by rats. He just wandered into them. Great. Lady Dame, it was nice meeting you, for real. And I can't wait to check out one of your streams. I hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you again for coming in and supporting birthday shenanigans. And yeah, Kaz, I hope you have a great day. It's great. Literally made your day. Depression's a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, depression's a bitch, but you mean so much to me, and I'm really glad that you were a part of today. Oh shit.
Finally, you're not getting away this time.
Shit. Nope. This is where I die. This is how I die. I got too ballsy. And I used all my supplies. What a mess.
I will not be your next meal. Not now, not ever.
Hmm. Oh, wait. I wonder. Can I get no. Can I get down here, sneak through to where I was just standing, and get some of those other guards in on this also? Okay, turn your back the other way. I saw your pacing. Turn back. Turn back.
I heard someone. I'll be right back. Keep your eyes peeled.
That's one less guy. That's one less problem to worry about. Nope. I lost track of where the rats were through glitching in the wall. Oh, this part. Okay, so I'm gonna really have to up my game in a lot of ways. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe it's because it's been like a nearly 13-hour stream. There's some things I would have preferred to use less of, but that's fine. You win some, you lose some. Do either of those guys have a light? One of them does. Get up! Where are you gonna go to? That's what we wanted. Rad. Oh, fuck.
Don't move. We'll be over soon.
Shit. I was so close. I should have just went for killing him instead. That was so close.
I did it.
F. Okay.
Still looking. There's no one here.
Okay. Hey, Lex. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, it's been pretty cool. I'm at a part that I'm finding a little difficult, but it's not bad. It's just challenging me more than other parts of the game did, which I don't mind because early game was actually pretty like, okay, we'll just follow the plot, do, you know? And so it's kind of neat seeing like a more challenging section of a game. Oh, he's wearing a helmet, I believe.
Where did that come from? Gotta see what real pain is. Come on.
Nice. Hey, moviegoer, thank you. Okay, I'm not gonna be foolish enough to risk getting that pot just now.
What was that then?
There we go. We tried a less murdery approach. It wasn't working for us, so we went full murder hobo on it. And it worked like a charm. How about that? How about that? That's okay. These guys are slaughtering cities by the... like, slaughtering people in cities by the hundreds.
What on earth are they doing here?
I accidentally tipped somebody off. How far are they gonna come?
What is it?
Are they gonna notice their dead buddies?
Hey, are you all right? Who did that? Come here, you coward!
Oh, he sure will. But he also is apparently gonna give up.
I like you a lot.
Hey, thank you so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Welcome on into the community, you're a beautiful nerd. Or, what am I doing? Welcome on in. Thank you for coming in today, and it's good to see you. It's been so long, and,
they're gone by
now. You're gonna pay for it.
Yeet. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the sub. I really appreciate it. And thanks for the support on my birthday. Is this like the Grand Inquisitor's fucking heart? Looks like it. Okay. Thanks. Okay, so there's guards at the doors. And it's really well lit. And that looks like the Grand Inquisitor's cart. I think we're gonna have to sneak around this way. Oh, hey! Hey, Lorena! Welcome on in. Good to see you again. Oh, shit.
Expect me to give up on you.
Oh, I don't plan on you giving up on me, sir. I plan on you being weak to rocks to the head. Thank you.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.
A chessboard, nice. Yeah, I'm playing this is the first one right now, and it's my first time playing it. But I'm really excited to be ready for the sequel coming out. Really, really excited for it. I think it comes out on the 18th, right? Chapter 10, The Way of Roses.
Ooh.
No. So right now we're playing A Plague Tale in Innocence, which is the first one. A Plague Tale Requiem, I believe, comes out on Tuesday. And I'm very excited for it.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here.
Okay, roses. Roses. That, whoa, that thing has so many heads. Can't come soon enough. Yeah, I'm loving this game. It's been so fun.
Locked.
Okay. Okay. Well.
Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone?
Where have the books gone indeed? Probably the Inquisition? Wow, that's really close. Okay. Enjoy. Oh, right, Lex. That's where my brain short-circuited. Enjoy your love bubble by your name, your emotes, and your ad previewing for the next 30 days or however long you should choose to keep them. Valk, hello! Good morning. Good morning. How are you, my friend? Good morning. Good morning. I don't have a star to hug, but I have bread. Get big bread hugs.
There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over.
No rats.
Dallas has brought back a young lad to open
up. Strange.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Like they started? Stream's been good. You're big loaf anyway. That's fair. Okay, I didn't see where his buddy went. We're gonna check over here for supplies. No. Okay. Oh, there's a material right there. There's so many materials in this place. I really wish I knew where that other guard went. I should have been watching. I don't see anything shining on that side of the room. Oh. Fuck. Quiet murder in the library. Okay, where am I pushing that cart to? That's the next question. Shh. I love that emote so much, Valk. You have some really quality emotes. Okay, so... where? Oh. Okay, where am I taking that to? Like, clearly I'm trying to get up to that door. There's no hole. Maybe these bookcases? Oh, yes. Okay. I just needed to find where I'm taking it to. Thanks, Falk. Since I did them all myself, I have found that while the files that I made are, the right sizes for what I originally needed them for, I've also found that they're a little small for certain new needs of mine. And so I've been like redrawing them all higher res for other use cases. It's been a whole thing.
So, Alucast, got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books if one can read.
Oh, the if one can read.
Pagan stuff. The Sanguinus Itinera is a sacred book.
Oh, that's the shit. That shit. That's the book that we're looking for. Yeah. No, for sure.
The Sanguinus Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Hey, girl, could you breathe any louder? Oh, shit. That's the doorway we're trying to get to. Yeah, I'm proud of them still. For sure, of course. But I also just recognize that I have more to improve on because I want bigger files of them that I can use for other things. He's gonna turn around anytime. I thought he would have by now. I don't understand what his cycle is.
At least those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
Okay.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob. With a red cover. It's favorite scent. The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. The There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, there they are.
Oh, I found rats.
Go on, get out of there. Go.
Yeah, wait until you get your hands on me. Oh, no. Maybe wait until the rats get their mitts on you, little guys. Little guys, go. Eat. Feast. There's some free art programs that I use. Nothing fancy. I used to, a long time ago, practically just a different lifetime ago, everything. I used to have, like, legit copies of all the Photoshop and, like, Adobe suites and stuff. But then they switched to, like, a monthly thing rather than, just buying the software. And... I use my mouse.
We're really
on PC.
A prisoner.
Oh well. Perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
Yeah, I really despise that service model also. It's really frustrating.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
Can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
I see rats down there, but I don't understand what's keeping them at bay.
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back.
Be careful.
But yeah, I use free software, and I've been using my just like normal Logitech wireless mouse. Nothing fancy. I haven't had a drawing tablet in years, so just But when I first got into doing digital art, it was actually with the program that came with our printer.
Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
In like the early 2000s, my family got their first, like, printer. And it was like a printer scanner thing. It was like way too expensive, if we're being honest with ourselves. But it was, you know, on par for the time. And hi, Daryl. The sleeper has awoken. More accurate crafting, increased power. Ooh. Wait, there's a risk of it breaking currently? Yeah, let's.
Not bad.
Let's do that.
Not bad at all.
Okay. Don't catch the plague. Wild. I actually have a lot of practice with that in the last few years, so I'll apply that practical knowledge. Thank you. Oh, right. So our first printer came with this program that was mostly to, like, touch up photos, because it was also, like, a scanner thing. It was, like, massive. Ew. Is that the Pope or a cardinal? That seems Pope-ish.
Still no news of our young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the
book. That's the Pope, right?
Is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Good for that, kid. Inquisitor Vitalis, the Grand Inquisitor. Yeah.
You have no idea how I have suffered.
I mean, considering you seem to have the plague.
What I endure for you.
Gross. Oh, right. So, there's a program that was used for, like, photo editing, and I used to draw in it.
What is your name, boy?
What's your name, boy?
Roderick.
Roderick?
I do not stand up wish name for Roderick. Before he has opened this door, do not commit the same mistake you made with his father.
Oh, they killed his father already?
Take him.
Ew. But yeah, so that's, like, how I learned how to do digital heart in the first place, was, like, an old, super old mouse. And, photo touch-up software.
Looks like we both have problems.
Anything over here? No. No. So it's old hat, I guess, is basically what I mean. Assassin's Creed Rats Edition, yeah. Or more rats. Edition.
How long have the Episanguis contained the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
This seems dangerous. Yeah. Yoink. Is the one behind the plague. Bet. I feel like that's pretty par for the course for
With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me,
I really want that crafting shit that's over there. Nothing, what are you doing?
Oh, that's strange.
A study of a skin person. Oh, yikes. Since autopsies were forgiven, practicing human body welds is still in its infancy. Open bodies of the dead in order to better understand and fight the plague. Unfortunately, few clergymen followed him, and most anatomical charts, therefore, sure. Don't be suspicious. 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 What did I miss over there? I see something twinkling over there. Anything else? Oh, right. We had seen that. Not useful enough to worry about. Okay. Sorry, back to sneaking. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Okay. Do you think I could take out the big guy?
Get to work.
You've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
We don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man. I would kill you, you know.
Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
Okay. Oh.
Must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there!
God! It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Shit. Shit. That was not keeping them back. I don't know why I didn't fire. Yeah. I feel like how to kill them or how to open the door is part of the mosaic for sure.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! God!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Shit. Fuck. Okay.
I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming.
let us go.
We should probably shut the door, right? Because they like wanted to get in, and we've just let them in to the place that they wanted. So we did what they wanted.
One dead end and we're finished. We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where
it is. Yeah, the Borf stream.
The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Borf stream.
Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we bit the door.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look. Up there.
Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up. Could you lend a hand?
Okay.
Yeah. Interesting.
Got tattooing more.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Oh. Hold up.
It won't budge.
Oh. Yeah.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
Ugh.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
I'll do that.
Maybe
I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
I want you to pull that one. But while I do this, please. Come on. Come on, girly.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful.
Ah, yes. Good. That sounds delicious, Mari. Oh, shit. Something shiny. Hold on. Loot. Come to me. Crafting materials. Noise. We're never coming back down here again. You'll love to see it. Okay. So we're gonna climb up there. But we can't go that way. I can already tell. So. I can just tell by the way that this is all laid out.
Perfect.
Oh wait, what's over here? Secret tunnel in the basement.
Let's see that where it is.
Secret tunnel. We're gonna see if we can get that. So we're gonna hold off on upgrading other things for now.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Roderick?
Fine for me.
Okay, and now we gotta run. Now we gotta book it. Hey, buddy. Mon ami. Oh.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
I'm in the way. How very fucking dare. Okay, I'm gonna actually have him hold that. Whoop. Hold it right there, bucko.
Come on, move.
Hey, don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this for all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
Yeah, well, I've got to do this. I got the.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right. Let's get this over with.
Okay. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Okay. Stop. I need you to let go of that. I need you to turn this. Oh, I see something shiny down there. Gonna want to loot that if we get a chance. Okay. Hey, bud.
That's it. Stop.
Right away.
I can't even pick up at least one of those things. Okay. Isn't you almost set your house on fire? No?
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
I know you. Amicia Darune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now.
I don't
waiting
like him.
Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
Ooh.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! Man. But no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Oh, I like the little book thing we made. You got a little book bag going on?
Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Suddenly stirred them up.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
You got it, Patrick.
Fuck him up.
That's for my father.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Did you do that alone?
Do you do that a lot? Hold up. Do you do that a lot? No, but you're starting to like it. Oh.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
But let me know what the hell's going on.
Okay.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Damn. Roderick is drunk. Okay, hold on. What can I use to distract him? Huh? Oh shit.
Well, that noise. What was it?
Roderick, go.
You're finished.
Yeah. Buff it. Christ. Roderick.
Getting up anytime soon, trust me.
Roderick. Buddy. Yeah, Mari, please post a pic so we can all laugh about this. That sounds delightful.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
Okay. Fucking Roderick. Dude. He has some aggression to work out.
I don't like hanging around doing
I mean, he clearly already works out or else he wouldn't break necks like their pencils.
Fine. It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice. There you are. Perfect.
Nice.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
We're teenage orphans. We have a lot going on, okay? Snap, crackle, pop, says the Rice Krispie Roderick. Yeah. Okay, so we need 2 more saltpeter and 9 fabric. Fuck, okay. But I really want that. I really want that. Okay.
Oh, tell me it leads outside.
It doesn't. It does. Oh shit.
Fresh air.
Oh shit.
Smell. Fire.
Oh, I smell shit. Fire.
Oh no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats, the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some
nice
stuff they called the extinguis. It puts flames out.
I was going to flames out
later, but
thanks.
It's worth a try.
Yeah, fuck. Of course. Okay. Okay. So, Roderick, don't step in the rat. Okay, bud? I'm gonna need you to not step in a puddle of rats. I'm gonna come back around this way. Oh, Mari, I can't wait. There is 11 minutes left to stream.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. Then? I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Thank you for your sacrifice, sir. Okay. Yeet. Oh. I was really hoping that there would be more use to this place for me. But unfortunately, there is not. Okay. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, Feld.
Shit! You're on fire! You're on fire!
Fuck! No! No!
Hey, you all right? Is there anyone still inside?
I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Did you hear that? I'm going to see.
Keep your eyes open.
Why will it not let me? Shit.
Amicia, the helmets.
Oh, yeah, I mean, that would work too. That'd work too, I guess.
Ken, that's not right. I'll go and see.
The guard,
you're going to pay.
Really, dude? Really? Letting me have Roderick the Strong kill.
You're on fire. You're on-
okay, I know that stream's about to end, but I'll be right back and we'll extend stream a little bit.
Very PG-13 for Ellie, and then I go to Erica's stream and it's just like ass.
Nothing is really changing, except, you know, this gloriousness. Oh my god, there is some stuff happening with some face stuff happening here. Welcome to your heckin' basement bog birthday surprise.
Oh my god, it's a basement bog birthday!
It's a basement bog birthday! Even made like glowing swamp floors. Basement bog birthday!
There's a bunch of cute friends here, I think.
There are. So the the red and black one over there is D, and there's an Ellie in the back, and Matrim, and Maggie, and Valk.
I'm gonna punch all of you.
You're all so good. I appreciate you all so much.
It's not positive vibes only here, but it is supportive vibes only here. You don't have to pretend you're having a good day when you aren't, but if there's anything I can do to help, let me know.
What's going on with the floor being all like red and foggy, I'm sure is fine. Oh, they lead to how the door is cracked. I can't open the door any further. Oh, I got sent a DM by In a Minute Coast Tremor. Can we push the door open? Charmaine, I'm sorry.
Why? What? What just happened? What?
Hey, friends. I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I know that stream's close to over, and I usually try not to take breaks close to at the end of stream. But I just had to pee, and I thought I'd be able to focus on this better if I just took care of it, because I thought I could take, like, I thought that I would just get through this section before now. Those are rats. Okay.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Oh, what? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here. Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, shit.
Look, it's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?
Run, we're nearly there.
Fuck. Keep running. Amicia! Amicia! Come on! It's horrifying and all awe-inspiring, but like, go. Yo, what is Roderick made out of? I don't know, but I wish I was made out of it too. Are you kidding? Boy is burly. He's strunk. He's made out of rods. Chapter 11, Alive.
Look, it's her. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick.
But shh.
The Sanguinis Itinera. What is this book about?
Forbidden knowledge. It is laden with heavy forbidden knowledge.
Boy, who's going to get a lot better now?
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it.
Lucas, do you want to move inside? Move inside with the forbidden knowledge book, please. Yeah, he's actually made out of rods and his name is just Rick. That's December 1348.
You all right?
It's nothing. Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, yeah.
Hugo is asleep. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do. There you go.
Well, that Thanks. Was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on.
Almost painless.
Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes. Dust?
No.
No.
Stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
That was... in a weird way, almost romantic.
Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something.
This should make things a little easier.
Sorry, Roderick, you found something? My bad. Roderick? Roderick? You found something? I didn't mean to interrupt. Fuck. Where did he go?
I'm coming.
Welcome back, Feldheim. Oh. That used to have a bottom to it. Where the fuck did that go? Okay. All right. You're also back? Just in time for stream to end in a few minutes. Welcome back, Blair. Hello. Where'd that hunk of man go? Oh, there he is. I found him.
Fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo! Oh no. I'm coming!
Oh no.
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on!
Uh-oh. I did have a good day of the birthness.
Here, Lucas. Quickly, Hugo. Please.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother... at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Ah. Poor Hugo.
Amicia, Lucas.
That's not good.
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell.
Ooh.
One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her. And I heard her name.
Is it our mother?
Mother is alive. She's alive.
Mother's alive.
You managed to get Arthur out. It wasn't simple. Believe me. So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. Questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right?
Uh-oh, Hugo woke up.
Oh no! Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold, it's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home, now.
Hugo. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right, I'll get the sanguinis itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
Well. Chapter 12. All that remains. Wow, that was the whole chapter?
Fuck.
Okay. How is Blair? And yes, I did have a good birthness day. Thanks, Blair. You're alive, so that's a good thing. Yeah, it's better than the alternative.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be alright?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
Okay. Confirm. Well, my friends, it has been almost 14 hours, and the subathon timer has run out. Yeah, we left Roderick and the twins with Hugo. It's good to have a sneaky chick, a violent sneaky guy, and a brick wall of a man that's willing to, tackle a dude in heavy armor and snap his neck like a used pencil, watching over our brother. So. You're physically fucked. You're completely reworking the lounge and you had to move sturdy ass desks on Saturday and completely put your stuff back on. Yesterday you did other stuff. Today we got the TV mounted. Tomorrow or the next day we get the couch. It's a lot. That sounds like a lot. Even if you didn't have, like, invisible chronic health stuff, like, even if you didn't have chronic health stuff, that's, like, a lot. No, I think that Roderick is a tank. Roderick is a beast. When I was saying that slab of man, I mean it. He's, like, a walking wall. He's a brick house. I mean, he's a little sneaky. He's technically sneakier. But sneaking is not his specialty. Sometimes just carrying on is the superhuman achievement. Yeah, I like that quote a lot. Good quote. But yeah, it's been a really good day. We talked about some cool stuff. We had a lovely time with friends in Goose Goose Duck and in Fall Guys. And And we just like had a chill time. Also, mom is still alive? What? You will have your vengeance. You love this game a lot. Yeah, I've been having a lot of fun. Can't wait for the second one. Yeah, we'll probably... I know I don't usually play the same game like over and over days in a row. But we'll probably continue it tomorrow. I don't really want to know how close to it being over we are, but I feel like we're actually getting pretty far in at this point. Like, it feels like we've hit the tilt, if you know what I mean. Like, that point where everything sort of irreparably changes and we're going to have the cascade of the second half of the story. Like, it definitely feels like we're past the hilt, or not the hilt, the tilt of it all, and like, we're at a point where we're going to get this, like, avalanche of plot point, you know? Which is cool. But. So I think that maybe if we had a full stream dedicated to it tomorrow, we could probably either finish it tomorrow... or finish it later in the week. But if we could finish it tomorrow, I think that'd be cool. Can't remember exactly where you're up to, so you won't say anything. Yeah. So right now, we're in chapter 12. We just found that Beatrice is alive. But Hugo's just hitting the first threshold with his machina. So, yeah, there's like a lot of stuff happening. We just got our way through the library and the fire and meeting the Grand Inquisitor. So I definitely feel like we're in the last, like the latter side of the game. I feel like we're already in the like second half. I doubt there's more than 20 chapters. There's probably less. But yeah, I feel like, especially since chapter 11 was only like 10 minutes, 5 minutes, I feel as though we can probably get through the rest of it this week and then play Requiem this week if we wanted. Or play Requiem next week. But, like, I feel like we can get there, you know? Like, I feel like we're getting close. Tomorrow morning, I'll put out a thing with all the events for this week. But day stream tomorrow, potentially a night stream tomorrow. It's not unlocked yet, but who knows? People are cool. But day stream tomorrow... Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, for sure. Night stream, Tuesday and Friday, for sure. Movie nights. Movie nights. Tuesday. I accidentally just deleted Tuesdays. Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and... Sunday of next week, potentially. And we might have like a cool hangout or something. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. But we're getting into the last half of the month also. And all sorts of cool things are going to be happening. Can't wait to share them with you all. Blair, I hope that you and Puds are okay. It sounds like you're going through a lot and like doing a lot of really intense stuff. That's kicking your ass, but it also sounds like you're doing a lot of really productive stuff that's going to be cool for your house. And I hope that it goes okay. Also, I just looked at that picture that Mari posted in the Sweet Maru posted in the IRL channel. Mari. Mari, please. Let's see where we're gonna take... Where do we want to take birthday friends? Where do we want to take all the birthday friends? I wish I could just stream with all of you forever. You know? Thanks, Kaz. We'll be back live again in less than 12 hours, so I definitely want to, like, pop off of here. Thank you for being part of it again, Kaz. You know what? Why don't we go say hi? Thanks, Hyperion. Why don't we go say hi to our pal? Ooh, there's so many choices. Every time I'm like, oh, this person, then I'm like, oh, but that person's also online. Why don't we go say hi to our pal Morgan? We haven't seen her in a while. Oh, she's playing the hunt, though. She's playing hunt. Oh, you know what? There's a new horror game I want to check out called Scorn that just came out, and our friend Walker is playing it. I'm gonna shout out Morgan because I think that Morgan is totally worth people checking out, but I think that Walker will fit the vibe better. So as Mari posted, we have a Discord. It's super cool. It also has all the updates on everything going on in my life and with the stream and with other content. It's really informative, but it's also really fun there. We goof around a lot. We share all sorts of parts of our lives there. It's pretty rad. Oh my god, what I'm witnessing is gnarly. I opened Walker's stream. Please consider joining the Discord. I'm also on socials. You can find me on Twitter most actively. But I'm also trying to get back into Instagram and TikTok. So, you know, there's bonus content on there that is not always Twitch related. And I'd like to thank my Patreon patrons. I know all of them have a panel down below thanking them all individually by name. But also, I like to, at the end of each stream, thank each of you for your impacts on my life. Because, honestly, you make my life possible in ways that I just couldn't do without you. So... thank you all so much, truly, deeply, from the bottom of my heart. We are gonna raid into Walkerman. Walkerman, is an Aussie variety streamer, horror game enthusiast, ex-competitive eater, really funny, fun guy, really good vibes, but not in, like, a toxic way. Just like an Aussie from Melbourne who... has super cute dogs and plays a lot of really cool games and is really chill. We're gonna go say hi to him. Okay, so what we're going to do is not the normal raid call. We are going to... Oh, wait. Oh, we're going to cultist it. We're going to jam. We're going to jam. No, you're good. Hold on. So you can pick one of, you can grab one of those up. Because it's my birthday. It only happens once a year, so there's only one birthday raid a year. There we go. There's a sub and a non-sub one. While you're in the room, I just want to let you know, because you just might forget, to take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and don't forget to be awesome. Good night, my friends. I appreciate you all, and I will see you all tomorrow.